Tommy Hilfiger clothes and listening to Brown Sugar D'Angelo, and was 13 years old.
Yeah?
Yeah. And now I'm doing the same thing pretty much.
We just ate at a delicious Mexican, Italian restaurant where the Italian waiter called me a Mexican and then wanted a picture of our band to put up in his Italian restaurant.
I'm going on all white.
Is this something pure to drive?
Yes. Became a Catholic today.
Ah! You wear a purity ring?
Yes. Chastity belt.
Luckily, I can still drink.
Okay. So, we're in Sheffield. What's going on here is a headphone disco.
As you can tell, there's no music actually playing, but I'm retrieving the music via headphones. I feel really weird, everyone's looking at me.
Everybody is vibing out to certain music being projected from.
Everyone's definitely weirded out by the camera and by themselves with the headphones, and me without headphones. Pretty fun though, I mean I can talk and people can hear me and I can order a drink at the bar. It's pretty cool.
But I can't even talk to you.
I've got three naive, so
chance. Oh, of course, man.
So cool.
Yeah.
That's cool. Are you part of the band?
Yeah, I'm the bass player.
Yeah, we were saying that bass players are fucking on punk.
Yeah.
She just insisted that I wasn't in the band, so I'll have to step out of this picture.
She insisted that he was not in the band.
Excellent.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Hopefully it was a good show.
It was a very good show, actually.
Cool.
Yeah.
Forgive me, look out.